Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Hope all are fine or doing well. Today I am here again with a video of PropStream, that how we can find all the information on PropStream. If you have access to PropStream, then you can easily find for owner information for any property. I'm going to tell you that how we can search for a owner name or mailing address with the property address. One more thing, if you are new on my channel, kindly subscribe, do subscribe and click on bell icon, so you will get my all new videos on my channel. So this is a property list I have the pulled from Probate. There is a property address, 112 Hanster Drive. I'm going to copy. It is PropStream, paste, and then we'll see 112 Hanster Drive, San Antonio, TX 78213. I have this address, San Antonio, TX 78213. This is zip code, and now I'm going to search this one. When I'll search this one, it shows up here like that. This is the property address, estimated value of market, etc., etc. We have all information about from PropStream. We'll click on that. It opens. Now we have all the data, that owner information, owner name one, you can see Klinsic Robert, and here, yeah, Robert V and Klinsic, the same name we got from PropStream. PropStream is giving accurate information about owner or about all the property details, like status is off market, property type single family residence, distress no, short sale no, HOA yes, owner type individual, owner status owner occupied, occupancy occupied, okay, beds 3, baths 2, square footage 1494, lot size 11195, year build 1959, and also APN number. You can see that there is also a value option, a value chart, and you can see property credit. Total rooms are 6, bedrooms are 3, total bathrooms 2, full bathrooms 2, air conditioning central. PropStream have all the details about every property in USA, so you can easily, if you have addresses and you want to get owner information or mailing addresses or etc., all the information about property, you can direct go to PropStream, search for the record, and then all shows up here. Like we are watching this, yeah, all the information are here. You can see that you can search for any property from any state, any city, any county. The last video I made about leads, getting leads from with filters, that how to use filters or which filters the PropStream have. So this video is about how we can get owner information, like we get owner information from county record, county assessor website. So we can also get from PropStream if you have PropStream access. So it's a better way to get from PropStream, because many realtors have access to PropStream. So hope we'll meet again in any new video with any new information. So till then, tata, bye bye, Allah Hafiz.